Your world as you knew it is gone.
This
how far will you go to bring it back? Shepherd created
part called duty. That was especially exciting because it may be foreshadowing the things to come. And it's very amazing because many theories are there about World War III, and the Bible prophesies new world war, the Third World War, with Babylon getting attacked by another nation out of the east, I think. And that it's supposed to be China and Russia. And this game seems to know the Bible prophecy very, very well. Very, very well. I never saw that really this way. First I played it, I just thought, you know, hey, that's so cool, and these ideas and so on, and there's, you know, you will see it soon. There, the Modern Warfare 3 logo, look at it. World War 3, WW3. It's almost that they were hinting that this game was depicting what was going to happen in World War 3. It seems that as if some people in the leading officers, from be it secret societies, they seem to know the Bible prophecy very well. They seem to know that there will be a Third World War. And in this game, they're clearly depicting Russia invading USA. Maybe China too. But at least no Russia is depicted there to invade USA. And many people that have Bible prophecy visions, real visions, they are seeing Russia invading USA. And that's today. And this game, I mean, how this game is much older, and it depicted exactly what these people see, what Bible researchers are thinking will happen. That is clearly depicted in this game, and more clearly the logo, World War 3, WW3, hinted, and then the first V comes to an M, and then it comes Modern Warfare 3. I mean, it couldn't be more obvious that there is a little bit more hinted than only a cool logo. Whoa. And I mean, it's amazing. Whoa. Because, whoa, I never thought that this game that I at times thought that was the coolest game ever and so on, and no. Whoa. Oh man. I was better at this game, but right now I'm not concentrated. Oh, hey, whoa, now we, I don't know how that went, but it's great. I wanted to I think that's really weird to have World War III, Russia invading America, Bible prophecy, and so on, all in one game. And that's, you know, maybe a coincidence, like evolution, but for me there is no coincidence. For you there should be also no coincidence, but can force you to believe. The only thing they didn't depict, because it's okay, that's possible. The only thing they don't have here is if that's the end time, they don't have obviously the mark of the beast in this game. But that doesn't matter, because World War III is the introduction to the new order of this world, and after World War III there will be introduced the mark of the beast, I think, with the agenda of the Antichrist. And that's why it's logical that during World War III, at the beginning of the end times, the Bible, there is no mark yet, at least not that present. It's still in development, but it's still too early to completely have the government of the beast, the Antichrist, and so on. So this is really amazing, because if you're a strong believer of Bible prophecy and you know about, you know, USA invading America, it's very, very spooky to know that this game was so many years before many spoke about this, and right now it's very, very present theme that Russia could invade America and so on. And World War III and this game seem to depict, without anyone noticing, World War III. Whoa! I don't know what to say, honestly. It's just, it was before my eyes. I played this game over and over. This campaign, the multiplayer, I played the campaign, I think, once, twice or three times. I don't know exactly, but very often. And I never thought about it. You know, I never was into Bible prophecy and so on, but it hit me. It hit me very hard to see that this game I was liking so much was really depicting the real World War III that is supposed to happen. Due to Bible prophecy, due to visions of people showed by God. Whoa. Oh. That's, I mean, it's simply amazing. Can say it different. I mean, God is great, and many people in secret societies, many people in the leader game industry, seem to know more than most of us think. I mean, of course, maybe it was coincidence that they depicted this Modern Warfare 3 logo, beginning with World War 3, and then depicting the exact revelations, Bible prophecy of the beginning of the end times, or the beginning of the regime of the Antichrist with World War 3. It would have been very, very coincidental. It's almost impossible. So, I don't believe in coincidences. I believe in destiny. I believe in God. Oh! God doesn't make anything with a purpose. And even his enemies to make anything without purpose. And you know, I think Modern Warfare 3 was one of the first games, maybe there are others, but one of the first games that obviously, unobviously depicted World War 3 without anyone noticing it. At least I didn't notice it. But since I'm very into Bible prophecy, World War 3 and so on, I see that this game, the people that planned this game, were very much into that. And I think Modern Warfare 3 was one of the most hyped games of the Call of Duty series, and I slowly begin to understand why. Because if it was, you know, depicting all of this, maybe God wanted people to see that. Or it was from the other side, I don't know. But I find it very, very interesting that these depictions are really depicting World War 3 and the World War 3 logo and then MW3 and so on. So don't take the RFID chip, don't take the mark of the beast, don't do that, because there's no forgiveness after that. So take care, don't let yourself be deceived, and pray with me, Lord forgive me, please make me avoid sin, make me live for you. Make me your Lord and Savior. Ah. Please. Be my Lord and Savior. So, thank you, Lord. Please let me live for you till the rest of my life. So, God bless people, and I hope that was eye opening to some. God exists. And if you don't think he exists, latest point you will know is after death, but then it will be too late. So I would recommend you to choose before you die. Ask him at least for forgiveness before you die, so you can still go to heaven. So God bless you.